The gruesome killing of a leopard in Kilinochi by a mob of young men was discussed in Parliament today.
The killing of the leopard by a mob, which led to much controversy today. The leopard was in fact murdered. We need to know if the Ministry of Wildlife has launched an investigation and what steps will be taken. This is a very inhuman act. Members of the CITES and 183 UN members will be coming to Sri Lanka next year. As minister, I filed a case against this crime. These people should be arrested. This is a shame to our country.
I think you saw a similar incident when they killed a hawk like this, and then pictures were posted on Facebook, and thereafter the perpetrators were identified. This is a disgrace to our country. In the other hand, the wildlife officers have left the place saying that they were not allowed to do their job. We have former Army Commander Field Marshal Sarath Fonseca, who is a law-abiding individual. The Deputy Minister is the same. I believe they will take action.
Honorable
Speaker, the government is conducting an investigation regarding the incident.